I'm all about that X, about that X, now I
Good morning, Medway. I'm a little scarred after watching that opening video, but we all had a great time during the Christmas assembly. I'm here just to thank all the people who were involved in putting on last night's Grade 8 night. We had a fantastic response from parents, and it's all about the people at Medway. The people at Medway make Medway what it is. So congratulations to everyone, and thank you to all the staff and students who are involved. Now over to Maddie and Keen.
Thanks, Mr. Copeland. Welcome back, Midway. It's Friday, January 16th, and I'm Maddie.
And I'm Kian, and welcome to the first MTV episode of 2015, live from Medway TV Studios.
Last night, the boys' hockey team, fresh off Tuesday's big comeback win, put together three periods of dominant play, crushing Strathroy 6-0. The big win puts the boys in sole possession of third place with a big matchup against top-ranked Oak Ridge on Monday.
On the score sheet, Eric Guest led the way with 2 goals and 2 assists.
Justin McIntyre had another strong game, chipping in a goal and an assist.
And Captain Ryan Mashricki showed off his dangles with the beauty of a goal from a nice feed from Will Chisholm.
Other scores were Max Bannon and Noah Jessen.
And Matt Taylor picked up his first shutout of the season. Great effort, boys. Keep up the fast and physical play.
Lucas Manning, a grade 12 student, is also a race car driver at Delaware Speedway. He entered a video contest for a sponsorship. Here's some information on how you can help Lucas.
I was running on an empty heart.
Hi, Medway. I'm here with Lucas, and we're going to talk about a Search for the Champion contest. So, Lucas, what first got you into racing?
Well, it runs in the family. My grandfather and his brother started it, and then my dad started racing, and so I guess I'm just the third generation to start doing it.
So what's the name of the contest, and what's it all about?
It's a Champions Search for Champions. It's all about trying to find someone that's worthy enough to run champion spark plugs on the race car.
So what do you get if you win the contest?
If I win the contest for this first stage of voting, it's $5,000 in sponsorship, and then next people go on top 15 and they can win $50,000 as a sponsorship.
And why should Medway vote for you?
I think Medway should vote for me because I'm Manning's son. Let's be honest, everyone loves Mr. Manning as a teacher. It'll help out, get everyone into the racing world, spread the word, help out my other sponsors.
Hey Medway, how can you help Lucas become the next champion? Visit www.championsparkplugs.com. Click on sign up to vote, create your account, click on show entries, look for the search bar and search up Lucas Manning, click on his video 3666 for the next champion, watch the video and click vote for this entry.
Back to you, MTV.
Could all those students who said they were interested in joining Student Voice, or any student who is interested, please meet with Gina and Guidance at the beginning of their lunch today.
Attention grade 9s, do you have any volunteer hours completed? We are having a draw for all grade 9 students who have completed their volunteer hours. Please hand in any volunteer hour sheets to Mrs. Emery and Guidance by Monday to be entered in the draw. The draw will happen next Thursday, the last day of school before exam break.
Swim team members are reminded to meet in the front lobby today after school. The bus for Robarts will leave at 2:30 p.m.
Attention grade 12 students, nominations close this Friday for Schulich Scholarship. If you wish to be considered for the scholarship, please come to Guidance today and give Mrs. Emery your name.
Now here's some information on how you can help the DE class keep Medway clean.
Well, I'm done with this.
The Medway girls hockey team played a game against Central on Thursday. The girls dominated from the drop of the puck and earned themselves a well-deserved victory. The goal scorers included Quinn Kennedy,
Maddie Fisher,
Emily John,
and Veronica Harrigan with singles,
Courtney Simpson,
Maddie Mello,
and Alex Amos with a pair each,
and Aaron Ross with the hat trick.
Congratulations, girls.
Are you planning to attend Western University? Please let Mrs. Emery know today if you would like to be considered as Medway's nominee for the Western President Scholarship.
Attention cast and crew of Joseph. A DVD is being made to commemorate the show. Please see Mrs. Emery if you'd like a copy.
Now here's a message from Medway's Clean Water Project.
Medway's peer support is still selling water bottles for $5 and Rafiki bracelets for $10 for their clean water project. Get them at junior and senior lunch while they still last.
And now you can get your water bottles personalized with your name on it for one extra dollar. Can't you do that? It's one extra dollar.
Attention Medway Eloping Gifted students, drop into the resource room to find out about 8 conferences which are coming up. All information is posted outside of Miss Smith's office on the bulletin board. Talk to a resource teacher for more information. The deadline for a couple of the conferences is January 15th, so make sure to drop in ASAP.
Wilberforce Public School is looking for people to score and maybe referee a basketball tournament on February 5th. Please contact Mr. Pratt at Wilberforce or come to Guidance for details.
Computer network is running low. Students log in and clean up your S drive by deleting old files and transferring them to a USB stick.
Senior Cornerstone meets today in room 204 during senior lunch. Next week, the club will meet on Thursday, January 22nd during senior lunch. All are welcome.
Gaelan, do you work out?
As a matter of fact, this is all natural.
Well, I thought you must work out at Medway's weight room. Here's some information.
Hey Medway, it's Matt Taylor, one of your weight room managers, and today I'm going to be a little bit of a special MTV reporter. I got the Josh Meister here. Now Josh, did you set any fitness goals for yourself over the break?
Well, you know, I weighed in at 180 the other day, and I just want to get down to 150 by the end of the year, so that's my goal.
180? Wow. The slimmest kid I know. So, if by any chance you feel inspired to, you know, live up to your fitness goals, it's not that hard. Just join Medway's weight room. How do you do that, you say? Well, comes quick, I guess. Just takes a couple steps. First step you're going to need a blue form. You're going to sign this form, bring it in, and then we can go on from there. All right, MTV, I think I've given you enough information that all you need to know to become a weight room member. Back to you, MTV. Thank you for letting me come back. I really enjoy doing this.
Can the following students please come to guidance after these announcements?
Josh DeKay.
Austin DeMello.
Emily Shranks.
Christina Rigakos.
Ryan Beswick.
Emily Francis.
Katrina Galanitsis.
Diane Kajavi.
Madison Mello.
Tanner McCarty.
Colton Rowcliffe.
Mohammed Saleh.
And Colin Shea. Well, that's all your announcements for today, Medway.
Thank you for tuning into MTV. Have a great day.